Hello friends, welcome to this project tutorial. Here I am going to show you one project that is advanced Ludo game using pure JavaScript. So let's get started. We can play this game with computer and with our friends also. When we play with computer, we don't need to roll the dice when it's not our turn. Just now I want to play with computer, so let me select this. Now we have to provide player's name. And one thing, there is validation in each of these fields. Like when I press play button without providing complete information, it will display validation message. Minimum 2 players required. So 2, 3 or 4 players is required for this game. For now, let me provide 2 players name. Now which color belongs to you? You have to select your color. Here I have 2 players, one is red and another is yellow. So I have to select either red or yellow. What if I select green? It will take the first color value where we have provided player's name. That is, in my case it is red. Next, suppose if I click on play button now, it will display another validation message. Please choose game mode. Now what in easy, medium and hard mode? In easy mode, we have many ladders, less snake and no matter how many time we get, 6 or 1 continuously in easy mode. But in medium mode, we have same numbers of ladders and snake, and also if we get 6 or 1 continuously for 3 times, all the changes for their turn get reversed. You will know once I play the game, so don't worry. And in hard mode, we have more snakes, less ladder, and if we get 6 or 1 continuously for 3 times, all the tokens that have not reached its home come to its initial position. Is it complicated? For now, I want to play in medium mode. Let me click on play button. It's my turn, I have to roll the dice. It's 1. Again it's my turn. Did you notice? I don't need to roll the dice if it's not my turn, if I play with computer. It's my turn. Let's wait for a moment when I eat queen or when I get 6 or 1 continuously for 3 times. Queen moves our token by 2 bell cell. Oh my god. As I have mentioned before, all my changes get reversed as I have got 6 or 1 continuously for 3 times. By the way, all the tokens of computer are inside, so wait for it until computer get 1 or 6. Let me fast forward little bit. Okay, now it gets 6. Let's play for a few seconds more. Oh my god. This is the game that I was working for so long time. You can get code link in my video description. All the files are present in this GitHub link. You can optimize this code even more. You can play this game by clicking here. The game is hosted in GitHub. If you like this project and this video, please hit the like button, share this video to your friend, subscribe my channel IGTechTeam. I will meet you in my next video. Stay safe and keep learning.